This is a 1979 Harley Davidson Sportster Ironhead 1000cc. The wires are a mess, it's got no tank, got no seat. So I'm just hot wiring it because it does turn over, it does fire, but obviously not running brilliant. So we'll just give it a go. Does fire, so it needs a bit of work.